name is Jennie Seo. I've been with AWS for about 1.5 years. What I do is I'm a front-end engineer, so I basically work on the user interface aspect of our web application. I'm originally from Canada, from Winnipeg, and I grew up there, didn't really think of moving to the States until this job opportunity came. I've always really liked to do video games, and I didn't go into video games right away. I started off university being an accountant, thinking I'd become a business major, and I figured out it wasn't for me. So I went back to school, and I stumbled upon a computer science course and absolutely loved it, and did some internships in video games and thought, wow, this is a great place to be. And you know how your parents are always like, stop playing video games, it'll ruin your brains. Like, there's like, what are you gonna do when you're older? Play video games? And I'm like, Mom, I still do that. So it's been great, and Amazon had this amazing opportunity to work for GameTech. So I hopped on the bandwagon and moved myself here to Seattle. I helped create an application for creating backend tools for video games. Our audience is video game developers, and we want those video game developers to focus on the most important aspects of their game, so like their story, etc. And we work on the back end so they can pick and choose whatever they want from us and focus on what's important to them. So we provide those back-end features that a lot of video games have in common. So you can kind of pick and choose what you need for your particular game and then just integrate it with your game. And so you can kind of get the ball rolling much faster, whether you're like a big studio or an indie developer. Video games are basically like a different way of storytelling. And I think that's the thing that gets me up in the morning, knowing that I'm helping people tell their stories, helping people be passionate about their creative outcomes.